just moved over to that top spot a couple of points, and now you can see what I'm talking about by saying that someone stubs their toe. Let's go now. Keyshawn Whitehorse moving to the team. Four Bears Casino. Whitehorse in for the injured Dirt Eater.
Yep. And right now, Four Bears Casino, Team Four Bears, has one score on the board from last night. It was 88 points. And so they've got some ground to make up. They can ill afford to have a mistake. Keyshawn, soup in the group. Whoa! Oh, Keyshawn rocked.
Oh, my goodness. This bull right here, and Keyshawn takes a big-time shot. Our EMTs here with us. They'll get to him and check him out quickly. Here's your replay up right now. Soup in a group, one of the heaviest hitting bulls we've seen all year. Look at this. And just cannot get away from it. And man, Keyshawn taking a big boy shot there. Look at the bull score, 45 and 3/4 points. Soup and a group has just been dominating all year.
Yep.
Whitehorse up.
That is good to see. And there's Keyshawn right there being assisted out. And